thoughts of silence through our weavers today. But you see, it's not.